Hopi, 3-2 win today against Kilwinning. We made it tough at times, but we got the 3 points. How do you feel it went?
Oh, it was a tough watch. It was. I thought we started very bright and then we ended up conceding a goal for the first time. Kilwinning were in our half. And I thought we controlled large parts of the first half. I just felt that we weren't maybe clearing our lines the way we should have done, and maybe the quality from back to front at times wasn't great. But overall, I'm just delighted we got the 3 points.
Change of formation to a 3-5-2 today. It did look like it worked very well in the first half, as you said. Second half, we started slow again, like we did against Glencairn last week.
Yep.
What's your thoughts on that?
I just think we shoot ourselves in the foot. See, when there's only one goal in the game and the opposition get the goal equalised, it just gives them oxygen to go and come right onto you, because they've got something to fight for. They've got 3 points to go and get. They Kilwinning haven't had 3 points so far, so they obviously were here to get 3 points, and they made it extremely tough for us. But I just think I can't really complain too much, because I felt the togetherness and the work ethic and everything was good, and we managed to get the job done. I'm just happy at that, because this part of the season is very difficult with having 2 games a week.
You touch on the togetherness. The substitutions made quite a difference when they came on. They were definitely made a strong impact on the game. Are you pleased with how the boys in the squad are working together?
I mean, listen, that's something that we've got a wee bit of a sore head now. And gradually, since we've started in the West of Scotland, the squad's got stronger and stronger and stronger. Now you're looking in the dugout and you're going, right, it's fine. Like, it doesn't matter who comes on, because you know that they're going to fight for their teammate, and they're going to give you something different to what the guys have gave on the pitch that started the game. So it's good, but obviously it's going to be difficult, because once the midweek game settled down, the squad will be a bit more settled, and obviously the team might be a bit more settled, and that's something that they're just going to need to deal with and just try and stay together and go and be successful.
To finish off, James Mark, slick, 40 years old, gets a hat-trick today.
Listen, I don't think I've ever seen a 40-year-old being able to move like Slick. It's mad. Like, he's just always there. He'll always be in the places where you want a striker, and he's on fire now, Slick. His numbers are brilliant for 3-4 games in now. Slick's been man of the match today anyway, in my opinion, and we just need to look after him and make sure he's ready for the next game.
We spoke during the week at training about the drop points. That's Johnson Borough dropped some more points today. Petershill dropped points last week. You can see the tightness in this league. Shots have won 4 out of 4 and have got a wee bit of daylight, but you can see how tight everybody is.
It's going to be like that, PG, I think. I mean, Shots have started well, and I said that everybody's obviously talking about us, the Borough, Kilwinning, Petershill and all the rest of it, but see teams like Ashfield and Shots, for example, I know what they're all about, and it really doesn't surprise me that they've started well, the two teams. So, listen, but we don't want to bother about anyone else. We just want to take care of what's in front of us on a Saturday when that time comes, and we'll just see where it takes us come the end of the season.